the most critical mistake hitting coaches make when they're training our players is this. They assume the bat will just land on the ball. Believe me, early on in my coaching career, I was the same way. I was so fixated and consumed with biomechanics. Where is the shoulder gonna go? Where's my elbow gonna go? Where's my hand gonna go? My back leg, where's my head gonna go? As hitting coaches, when we get so consumed with swing patterns and the movement patterns of the body, and the next thing we do, we give the kids soft, easy tosses, right? Or we move back close to them, like maybe 15, 20 feet away. We have this design where it's easy to hit the balls. You're taking the part of thinking about the ball away from the hitter. Then they put the thoughts on where the next position my elbow has to go, where's the next position my shoulder has to go, or my back knee. There's so much emphasis on the kinetic chain, taking weight from the backside and transferring it to the front side. I know biomechanics is important. Don't misunderstand me, but I learned a trick, and that's helping the hitter's swing mechanics on the deceleration side of the swing. The acceleration side of the swing should be dedicated and devoted to studying the baseball. Timing your vision. Listen, I'm big on timing. I know what it's like to dance with the pitcher, but when you look at your own son and you can see everything is perfectly sequentially right. He is dancing with the pitcher. I don't know what's going on. That happened to me when I was working with my son. My son was fouling balls off. I'm in center field with my camera and I couldn't figure it out. He's perfectly in sequence with the pitcher. He's dancing with the pitcher, everything is right. When I took the video home and I was zoomed up on his face and his eyes, I could see his eyes were late. And that's when I knew that using the pitcher's common denominator was even more important, because the common denominator is a signal, it is an indicator that it's time to move your eyes. It's time to transition from pitcher to looking at the ball. I'm watching a pitcher. Now, the next thing I'm doing is I'm changing depth perception and I'm watching the ball. With all the things that I teach, that concept of timing the vision, how you transition from watching a pitcher, now I'm watching the ball, is the most difficult concept for me to teach. And if it's the most difficult concept for me to teach, it's the most valuable concept for hitters to learn. It's the hitter's gold. Something else that's undervalued in our hitting community is depth perception. Can you picture this? A pitcher is practicing his pitching, and instead of standing on the full mound distance of 60 feet 6 inches, he moves up to 20 feet. So I'm gonna work on throwing strikes today at 20 feet away. No. Can you imagine a basketball player saying, you know what, I'm gonna work on my shooting today, but I'm not gonna work on a 10 feet high rim, I'm gonna work on a 7 feet high rim, 8 feet high rim. Is that gonna help him? I work with a lot of players who are hunters, and when they shoot deer 300 feet away. If you're a hunter, you're gonna work on target practice when the target's only 50 feet away? No. So why do coaches stand about 10, 15, 20 feet away from their hitters and toss them balls? That's an unrealistic depth perception. That's an unrealistic distance that gives you a false depth perception. Pitchers won't do it. Basketball players won't do it. Hunters won't do it. Why are hitting coaches doing it to their hitters? Part of transitioning from pitcher to ball requires a change in depth perception. I'm Dave Kirilloff, languageofhitting.com. You've got some options to learn these things. Number one, contact me directly so we can work with your player or your players face to face. Number two, FaceTime videos or Zoom sessions where you go to the batting cage, you turn on your phone, hook up to the internet, and we watch your player taking batting practice live, and I can give him instruction as he's going along in his workout. And the third option is to get one of our online hitting courses. And consider this, change your mind. Give Jesus Christ a try, because he's ready to bless your life.